For the first time, we're hearing from the company who plans to lease parking garages and meters in the city of Pittsburgh. As Channel 4 Action News reporter Bob Mayo found out, if the deal is approved, you'll see some major changes in the way you park in the city.
Private interests that want to take over public parking like this garage in Pittsburgh are leaving it to the mayor to sell the taxpayers on the wisdom of the deal. They came to town to showcase how they deliver if they get the contract.
The business interests that make up Pittsburgh Parking Partners are showcasing the modernizations they bring if they take over control of Pittsburgh's 12 parking garages and 9,000 metered spaces.
People will love the fact that they can use their cell phones to pay for parking. They'll love the fact that they can use credit cards and or have discount cards, and it just the ease will make it work really wonderfully.
They steered clear of political controversies over the city's authorization for them to double or triple the cost of metered parking over time in some parts of the city and boost garage rates too.
There is some money to be made for us, but also we provide a good value proposition for the citizens of Pittsburgh.
Even after the rate increases, Pittsburgh will still be lower in price than many other large cities throughout the United States.
Pittsburgh Parking Partners promises to add 1,800 parking spaces downtown by tearing down some garages and building new ones.
That we would fully demolish and rebuild three garages in the system and substantially rehab a fourth.
All this debate will have to end soon. The offer that's on the table to take over Pittsburgh parking expires with the start of next month. Downtown, Bob Mayo, Channel 4 Action News.